The championship season finale, last four matches in the championship for Norwich, currently third, hoping to possibly maybe get top spot or even second for automatic promotion. Other than that, it will be the playoffs. But we've got games in hand over Watford, who are top. We've got them to play. We are behind them on goal difference, but we've also got two games in hand on Bournemouth, which we can overtake if we can get results from these last four matches. So the first one coming up, away at Barnsley, their bottom of the table. So let's see how that goes down. Coming up at you right now. Welcome to the FIFA 21 career for Norwich City in our first season. It's coming to a conclusion. Let's see how we do.
The cameras are
What a
fixed for one
season it's
man
been,
in
so
a
it's
rich
been a
bed of
fantastic
warmth and
season.
number one on the scoring charts. Can he do it again
Josip
today?
Dimic, top
Live on
scorer.
EATV.
Come on, boys, let's do this. Just need
And
Watford to
welcome
slip
to
up
the
one
eastern
game.
part of England. We find ourselves at Carrow
So we are
Road.
behind them on goal
I'm Derek
difference. We
Ray,
do have to
joined
play them, but if we
commentary
win
by
both
former
games in
Arsenal
hand,
fullback
we
Lee
will be
Dixon.
level
And
with
looking
them.
forward to bringing you
But
the
obviously, as I
toughest
said,
test
the goal
of the
difference for
Championship.
Norwich is
It
not as
is
good.
Norwich City, and they face Barnsley. Hi, Derek. Thank you. Well, both
So
managers
let's
have
hope
been
we don't slip
dragging
up on
their
this one.
players
Bottom
out
of the table,
towards the
Barnsley, we're
start of
all
the game
home to
really
them.
quickly. Really attack the
Carrow
opposition, put
Road.
them on the back foot, see what comes of
So let's
that.
kick some
Hopefully we get
butt
a good
and
game.
see what we do. Come on, boys. Let's get the crowd involved here. The player we've got on loan at the moment, Quintilia,
Quintilia.
but
Good miss. Can they get in behind them?
oh, unlucky. He's got a month left on his loan. I've been trying to find out to keep
Well, I
him on
must say,
loan
Lee,
because he's a
every
bit
reason to
expensive to
believe this will
buy.
be one-sided. Our hosts, the most prolific goal scorers in the league, while their opponents have the smallest return of any front line.
So we are
Yes,
looking
these
for another. We've got
fans
a
will be
youngster from
unsettled,
the
won't they?
youth.
As commentators and pundits, you make these sort of predictions, and then you're left with egg on your face. It does seem pretty. Looking for the goal, puts them ahead.
Oh,
Barnsley
just
play it
wide for
back
Max
to the
Obrenović.
bench. Oh, that was the chance to
Yes,
save
the
the day.
Quintilia's loan's
Managers'
running out,
frustration
but
is there for all to
there's no
see.
options there to be able to find out about keeping him on loan. He's from Villarreal, Spain, but we are looking at backups for left backs. We have got a youth player up and coming as well. But I think he's going to have to play maybe second fiddle in the Premiership if we get there. Going to have to look for someone, obviously, with experience. We've got Byram as well.
Well, you know, most teams have a preferred
A
way of
couple of other
playing, and
players
this
that are
goes
out
to
on
all
loan.
to press high. They try to force errors. Lee, do you anticipate seeing that from them in this game?
Yeah, I do, Derek. I really do. It's a brave way of playing, though, away from home. Just shows the confidence. Can he do it? And
Oh
look
my
at that!
days,
Right off the bat,
Barnsley at
no
bottom just
wonder they're
scored.
jumping for joy.
God days, my days. Come on lads, just wake up. Come on, wow.
Here's the replay, and Derek, if you
I
get
think they're
caught on the
possibly
ball
already
there, you
relegated,
forfeit the
but
week's wages. It's
come on.
terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to
Barnsley.
his
Not
coach,
very
Ian
good day off.
Wilson.
Come on,
Thomas
boys.
Chaplin. Up
Just
in the
wake
jump of
up.
the game there.
It's going to be a toughie. Oh, we got there, yes. There's no one up there though, look.
Moving forward effectively. Delivering it into the box.
Oh.
Keeping the struggle to get it away properly. Well, body in the way. Alert to the
Oh,
pitch.
God, man. Well, we can now go to Alan McInerney. They're playing some good football, actually. Elsewhere, Alan. It's a goal for Blackburn Rovers. Come on, let's wake up, lads. Can't screw up on this one. No, keep it in. Oh yes, how do we keep that in? I don't know. Oh, come on. Yes, get in. Come on, Placheta, get in. Come on. Shot going 1-0 down and then Cumley. Good cross in. Placheta's there, make it 1-1, come on. Really poor that is, I have to say. Great angle, look at that. Wow. Perfecto. Haha, come on. Well, get in, boys.
Must be delighted with his team after he showed that attitude to get back into this top shot. Even Steven won a piece of this match.
Now we need to get the lead. Now we've got the momentum now. Come on. Let's not lose it.
Well, not very clever defending. Beautifully timed. Showing teamwork and commitment.
Oh, I love that. Come on, took off his toenails and Bonovic, come on. Oh, unlucky, he was going for it. Got a corner from it though. Can we bear the fruit? Yeah. We'll see. Would be nice. Offside, isn't it? Yeah. Unlucky. Oi, 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 oi. Come on, boys. Let's do this shit. Straight to the keeper. And come on, we can reach that, can we? Or is that going? It's gone now. Come on, just need a win from bottom table. Barnsley. Up there in Yorkshire. But it's been played here at Carrow Road. 1-1. Norwich went down 1-0 and we come back to 1-0 with a goal from Placheta. Oh, come on. Oh, here we go. Go on, Dimitch. Oh, keeper, unlucky. Good save, shot. Come on, let's get this for half time. Could have crossed him, maybe. Oh, gone wide, never mind. Bit wide. Yeah, ref, come on, that was our foul. Free kick, yeah, come on. Oh, just over. Just going to run down the sound so we don't get any copyright issues. I think that's the one, sure is. Yeah.
Clock
close though.
Well, he surprised everybody, including me. Long range effort, and it wasn't too far
from Hanley. Great shot there.
Corley Woodrow. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes.
And oh, here we go. Come on. Placheta, come on. Oh, no way. Jeez, look at that.
The manager's trying to get his message across on the
touchline. One or half time then.
Surely a goal will come.
Even Stevens in half time, 1-1. Barnsley took an early lead with Norwich coming back to equalise. Bournemouth are losing as well. Well, Watford, they're losing. Well, come on, we need to get a result. Need to get something from this game if we can. Yeah, we're going to stay as we are for the moment. Keep the team. We're not chopping and changing. We are playing quite well. Just need to get that goal.
Switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Right, back into sound. Crowd sounds. Sorry about this, but this is the only way to avoid copyright.
Chaplin has it. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat.
Oh, what a pass. Come on, Placheta, try again. He's got it this time. Come on, come on. He's got it the second time, making no mistakes. Come on. Second goal. Wow, come on. Puts Norwich in the lead. Come, we're gaining points on Bournemouth and Watford at the moment. Game in hand on Watford. We've got to play Watford at home at Carrow Road, yeah, and also got two games in hand on Bournemouth, which we can go ahead on them. Oh, let's hope the other two continue in the second half, losing. Come on, 2-1. 49 minutes, Placheta's second goal of the game. Oh, God mighty. Way over the top there from Dimic. Wow. He's sat laid back on it and it's gone up and over. Wow.
Well, he's been kicking and heading every ball in that technical area.
Knocked someone's beer out their hands. And come on, lads. Keep your cool. Do this. We'd like to see him get a third. To be sure, helps on the goal difference as well.
They continue to advance, and a lot of options here.
Nice. Oh.
In behind for him to chase.
No, 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 no. Oh my God. We've equalised. No way. Wow. No chance for that little chip over the defence. Oh, come on. I've got up the tempo again now, come on. Oh, here we go. Go on, Perendio, he's through. Come on. Yes! Come on, what a game. 3-2. Come on, Perendio. Get in. Have that. What a response. Need to take. We can see the goal to get a response from that. Come on. Wow. So look, AFC Bournemouth, she's doing all right. I think Steeperman got tree ball. We're going to put we haven't got a centre defence. Yes, we have Sorensen then for tree ball. Secure up the centre defence mid. Everyone else looking okay. So, yep. Play it as it is for the moment. Just that one change. It's a tree ball going off in centre defence mid and Sorensen coming on. What a crucial goal for Buendia, his fourth goal in the Championship this season. Can't concede again, come on.
Well, who would dare predict the outcome of matches in the Championship? This is one to look forward to live on EA TV. It's Barnsley facing Millwall. This could be the equaliser.
Oh, save from Kroll. Wow, come on. What a save that was. Keeping us in the lead then at 3-2. Wow. 1-0 down to start with, come back to 1-1, 2-1 ahead. Barnsley coming back to 2-2. And we took a 3-2 lead from Buendia. Substitution then, Miller coming on for Adebayo. Barnsley.
And he's fired over the corner.
Clear it out. It's gone nice. That'll do nicely. Going to give Dimitch maybe a rest, Pookie, ready for the Watford game upcoming. Come on. Here we go.
Now can they counter?
Is he offside? No, he's on. Come on. Get in. Come on. Let's secure this game. 4-2. Come on. Dimitch. What a counter attack. Oh, under the keeper and in the bottom right. Get it in. Bottom right from the keeper's, well, from the Norwich's point of view. The keeper bottom left.
Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
Come on, City. Come on, City. Come on, City.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Oh, unlucky. Sabonovic getting used to his new role.
Mowat. And Chaplin has it. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
Referee, come on, get the card out. Come on. Oh, is that deflection corner?
And it's gone behind for the corner.
Oh, we're going to make a couple of quick changes then, obviously, to give the give centre-back Ozahan a break for Hanley. Leave Haksabanovic out there, and we're going to bring on Ida for Dimic. Give Puggy a rest, he's going to bring him in for the big game against Watford. Napping their own defence.
Moving forward effectively.
Look at that, was a home playing quite nice football actually.
Marco Stiefelman.
Oh.
The ball away. Possibilities inside the box. Dangerous ball. A decisive.
Good clearance. Straight back out of Barnsley pressing, trying to get a third.
Could reduce the deficit, not troubling the keeper.
Come on, lads. Almost there.
I must say he acquitted himself well under pressure. Now then, I'm hearing there's been a goal on the match at Vicarage Road. What an opportunity. It's got to be.
Gets him 5-2. Boys. Wiping the floor now. Get in, Placheta's hat trick.
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence. And sometimes, with all the time in the world, you can fluff your lines, but he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Nice, Sorensen to Placheta. Oh, was that a corner? Or a goal kick. Oh, offside given. Doesn't really matter then. 2 moments. Set out the sound again. Prevent copyright issues.
Helig. Well, the
pass
not finding its target. Showing a real will to win the ball. Well, successfully cut out.
Come on. So Watford and Bournemouth continue
it's
to lose.
Here,
come on, get in, 5-2.
You
can see what Watford and Bournemouth have done. Placheta getting the man of the match. Four attempts, 3 goals, hat-trick. Come on.
Clinical finishing today as well.
Oh, that's an interesting pass.
Pretty good stuff. Come on, he's getting to the... Oh, he's got 10 on that. Bournemouth have lost, Watford have lost, they've both lost, we've gained on both teams. Wow, it's just what we wanted. All we've got to do is beat Watford in the next game at Carrow
Road. Time for a few questions.
Check the table out in a minute. Come on, lads.
further questions. Thank you.
Promising. Let's hope we can keep this up for the final three games. We've got a big, massive one against Watford coming up. So here we go. It's just checking out the table. Right. Okay, so Watford next up at Carrow Road. And then we have games of two away games. This is the final home game of the season for Norwich. Massive one against Watford. And then we've got Cardiff City, they're in 15th, and Coventry down in 22nd to finish off away from home. So looking at the table there, like 2 points behind Bournemouth, two games in hand. And we've got a game in hand on Watford. So if we can beat them, then there's a possibility that we continue to win the last two. We could possibly even finish first, champions. Just depending on Watford's goal difference. They're plus 54, we're 46. It's all about putting goals in the net now and I'm getting the wins. Wow. So one game left for Bournemouth. Come on, lads, it's getting to this. See what we can do. We did lose, lost the double against Bournemouth. We've already lost away at Watford earlier in the season. Let's hope we can do this at home. So just checking on Haksabanovic. So Kushti, let's get in. Sim through the training. Ready ahead of our next game. Game 2 of 4. Vrancic, yeah, he's on his way out of the club. He's heading to Bournemouth at the end of the season. He kind of wants to maybe stay, but I think he's already going centre mid. I'm going to reply. I'm just going to check in on his squad up here quickly. Sure, Vrancic has already left. He's signed with Bournemouth, so we won't be able to keep him. Got quite a few centre mids. We've got Rupp, Leitner, Thompson, yeah, we've got a fair few already in there anyway, so. So joining AFC Bournemouth when the transfer window opens. So yeah, he's already gone, so. I did do that obviously to try and get some money back into the club as well, and we've got quite a few centre mids there anyway. He hasn't played for a few games now, but. Here we go then, it's training. Big game, here we go. It's Quintilio, here we go. Just checking. Right, so we got Gaffer, we're not sure what's going to happen now, but I want to say I really enjoy my loan spell at the club. I hope we can make it a permanent deal. Possibly, but I've not been able to get into his setup there to be able to find out. So wait and see what happens. Yeah, that's all we can do at the moment, because you go into squad hub and then there's nothing there that you can do. It's just saying loan, just terminate loan. There's nothing else we can do until something comes up between the clubs. So right, let's get this right now. So wow, so what is Pookie? Might bring Pookie on as a substitute. I don't know what to do. Steeperman, Treble, Placheta, leave him out there because he's obviously just got a hat-trick. Burundi is playing well. We've got Contelia, Henley. Well, yeah, I can't really do much else than what there is. Just give Vrancic maybe a run out towards the end of the game. But if he's already moving, maybe not. Not against a team like this. Just got Byram there as left back. Leitner. His sharpness is down. His 100% sharpness is down. It's down. Right, let's see what we can do then up against Watford. Well, here we go. Attending a press conference just ahead of the match. Come on, boys.
Welcome, everyone. Thanks very much. Let's start taking some questions, please.
The big game of the season then. Let's see what's... So Watford winning 3-2 the last encounter we had. Going to be a tough match. Ready for the battle anyway, and see how it goes down. I mean, what for the world? Here we go then, folks.
Okay, guys,
interview's
we're out of time.
Done and dusted.
Thanks very much for attending. Sorry if you couldn't get a question in.
Get into this game. Wow. Let's go. So, probable lineup 5-3-2. We'll just check that out in a minute when we get into the game. We'll get the lineups for you ahead of the big table topping match. I know we won't go top, obviously, if we beat them, but unless we do like a 10-0 or something. Well, here we go then. Whew, the time has arrived.
A huge match in the race for the title. 90 minutes that could be absolutely make or break for their respective aspirations. We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. welcome to the eastern part of England. We find ourselves
welcome to Carrow Road. Will you please make some noise as we welcome our visitors, Watford, and your
here we go. Whoa.
The championship. It is Norwich City up against Watford.
Hi, Derek. Thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition. Put them on the back foot. See what comes of that. Hopefully, we get a good game.
Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, he'll do well to beat his previous hat-trick, but the form he's in, I wouldn't put it past him.
Yellows, 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 come on. Sun's out shining up there in Norwich. Suffolk. Watford all in a white kit today.
And here's the Norwich City.
Right, so he's getting to these lineups here.
It's a very interesting formation, Lee, in prospect, with a couple of holding players in midfield part of the story.
Yeah, he's kind of a, like a confused diamond as I see it, but that holding player.
We will try and keep Quintero, I think, if it's possible.
Can he protect?
We are in the process of looking for another left back. Various countries around the world. There's Watford's lineup. Ben Foster, keeper. Some good players in there. 5-3-2. They've got a five at the back, so we've got to try and break in through their defence. Right, let's go. Oh, too close to the keeper.
Keena. Garner. Will Hughes. So the table looks like this, and all very tight in the upper reaches. It's not lost on the managers how important. Can he put them in front? Good defending to prevent the chance.
Nice. Oh, come on. Cock up there. Oh, just wide, well, from Watford. Thought it was going in the top corner then. First chance going astray there from Watford. Come on, loads of space out on the wing there for Placheta. Oh, unlucky.
Would Phil Jones, that's Phil Jones, please come back to your steward. Thank
you. Will Hughes. Keena.
Oh, we've got injury. Come on. Yes, get in, come on. Let's have it, come on. All the crowd surging forward there, going wild here at Carrow Road, last home game of the season. Get in. Nice. Placheta, geez, he's got injury. Not what we wanted. Get in. I'm lucky we've got Placheta's gone down. Josip Dimic getting his goal. 33rd goal of the season. Wow, come on. Right, we have got to check in at... I don't know how serious it is. See if we can run it off at the moment. Gonna see if we can give him a bit of time, see if we can run it off. make any rash decisions.
Domingos Quina. Ismail Assar. And they need to get tighter here. Really getting stuck in defensively. Well, he's lost the ball. Pressing as a team. Oh, great vision. Moving it forward.
Nice. Shocking pass from Watford there. We've got Placheta's got an injury, so we're going to bring on Hernandez for Placheta. Hopefully it's only a short, very short injury. Don't want him out for too long. We'll find out obviously at the end of the game what his injury is. I'm just hoping it's not too serious. So we brought on Hernandez. Forced substitution.
And he takes it away.
Oh, unlucky.
Ismail Assar. A glorious chance.
Oh, save, get it out.
Counter-attacking, very much an option.
It goes Hernandez. Come on, anyone in. Oh, wow. Getting caught out of the back now. Oh, what defending from Aarons. Oh, no, it sneaked in. Jesus. No way. How's that sneaked in? Jammy Devils. Equaliser from Watford. Got to watch that again. Great defending. Oh, that just sneaked past him, bounced, and then Andre Gray then getting the equaliser for Watford.
Watford goal, number 18, Andre Gray.
Tom Tribul.
There we go, come on, up this side now. Yes, get in, come on. Have that, come on. Counter attack, Buendia. Wow. Woo. Woo. Get in. Wow, look at that. What a shot from an angle. In it goes. 2-1 Norwich now. Fifth goal of the season, what an important one.
So there we have it, 2-1.
Come on, City, come on, City, come on, City. Here we go, up the wing again, breaking. Oh, nearly there. Oh.
First touch under the circumstances there. Garner. Will Hughes.
Come on, ref. Hardly ever touched him. So, free kick Norwich, sorry, Watford.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. That is a very
gone out for a corner.
Difficult circumstances.
great defending. Went to added time there in the first half. Let's hope we can keep this out from Watford. Important clearance is going to need to be.
And now the delivery.
That's it, it's gone. Has that gone for another corner? No, goal kick. Come on, boys. That's it. We've got it half time. 2-1 Norwich over Watford.
Excellent vision. This looks promising. Oh, a tremendous block. And
oh!
Offside.
Oh, offside. I thought we got it just on half time. Wow, unlucky. Yeah, way offside. Never mind. Up to 4 minutes of 2 minutes added on.
Will Hughes.
Yes, half time then, 2-1.
Comes to an end.
Keep the composure in the second half.
He's
so
been
we
the
can.
Standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Beautiful sunny day, Carrow Road. Clip 5 shots, 4 on target for Norwich, then 6 shots, 4 on target for Watford. They've had more possession. Everyone seems fine, so we're going to keep as we are for the moment.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Will Hughes. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Must be! Still could be dangerous.
Cool. Clearance. How did he get all the way through there?
Well, they can bring it out now. The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball.
Go on, Burndale.
When they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working. Well, the championship is such a competitive division.
Offside ref, isn't it? No, maybe not. Oh dear, here we go.
It's Norwich City facing Cardiff City.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
Oofing it up the field. Come on, can we get there? Can we not?
Well, he was in the right
no, I'm lucky.
Christian Cabaselli.
Nice.
Cathcart. And Hughes has it.
Hughes, Watford's goal scorer.
They just let his opponent glide by. Really vital interception here.
Not good enough clearance. Come on.
Ken Sima. And able to close down the shot. And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
Holding on at 2-1.
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful.
Oh, come on.
Well, this really ought to be a championship game to savour. It's live on EA TV. It's Watford facing Queen's Park Rangers.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one.
And he takes it on.
Clearance again from Hanley. Wow, come on. Just can't seem to get rid of it.
Well, great read there to intercept.
Let it go, let it go, let it go. That's it.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for
calm down, boys. Keep the calm.
Substitution time is
gonna quickly check in on our players. Okay, so Zibanovic, he's done well. So I'm gonna bring on Pukki. Haks and Bonovic. Stapleman's fitness is down as well, so I'm going to bring on Sorensen. Wow, much else we can do at the moment. Fitness is down for Hanley, so treble substitution. Let's bring on Ozahon. And hopefully, oh, we're out of substitution, so we're going to have to manage as we are. 67 minutes. So we can keep going as we are.
And a substitution in the offing.
So it's not a mess up. No? Come on, lads. We're almost there. Let's get to do this stuff. Oh, come on.
Onel Hernandez. Can they trouble
come on,
the opposition?
Come on, let's get it over.
Well, let's see about the cross.
Oh, gone out for a corner though.
Cleared away over the byline and a corner kick to come.
It's the crowd. We lost the crowd. I forgot all about the crowd. Bring them in briefly. Right, here we go, the corner coming up.
And firing it into the area.
Ah, oh, couldn't quite work, eh? Gonna get caught now. Just block him off a little bit. Oh, we've got. Oh, what a save from Kroll. Nice. Come on. What a stop. Cool. Come on, let's keep this out. Nice, this goes. Come on. No one out there, though. Oh, is that gone? It's gone. Yeah, throwing from the Watford. Making a substitution. 78 Navarro going off for Wilmot. Here, let's clear it. Oh, nice for Kroll. Come on, 80 minutes. 81. Crowd on the edge of their seats at the moment. Wow, what's going to happen?
Well, time is against them. They have work to do. How about the cross? Just couldn't get it through.
Gone out for a throw,
well,
Watford.
Very much dictating the tempo of the last 15 minutes or so. They really have put the pressure on. You could almost feel an equaliser coming. The defence is streaking. Will their hard work pay off?
Come on, come on, let's get this counter. Come on, let's finish him off. Oh, unlucky. Wow, yeah. This is all to prevent copyright. My apologies, not much we can do. Let's get back into the game though. Watford on the ball. Coming up to 89 minutes. Come on. Let's just keep it out.
Garner. And the referee has added on 2 minutes.
In added time now at the end of the game. Come on, boys.
That's excellent defending following the cross.
Contealer keeping it out. Almost time, come on, lads.
Hughes, and making sure nothing.
Yes, come on.
And that will be all for the
yes,
plenty of
yes, come on. Got it, get in. Beaten
yeah,
Watford, come on.
Really
wow, and now we've got a chance in the last two matches of finishing top. Just need Watford
results
to slip up another game. Or, well, we've done what we need to do. Come on. Wow, how close now is that at the top? 2-1 win over Watford. Come on. We're almost at, well, I should imagine we're definitely, well, I can't guarantee we're going to be in the playoffs anyway, but
just
possibility now, top two automatic promotion, even champions. Come on. Five days Placheta out. It's not too serious, but getting back to full fitness and we'll be up and running again, final game of the season. Might even be back ready 5 days, even back ready for the next game. Everyone did their job today for that. Wow, that was amazing. Come on, come on, we can be champions. Come on, it's got 2 games to go.
Thanks, that's all.
Well, so the injury on Placheta, bruised shoulder injury, not too out for up to 5 days, so we'll do what we can to return next as soon as possible, so that shouldn't be an interference for his next match. So come on, we're second now. Wow, level on points with Watford at the top. How close can that be? Wow, Watford, we've still got a game in hand on Watford now, so it's all down to ourselves. We could well be champions. Wow, look at that. What a finish to the season. We've got Watford top then, 45 games played out of 46, 100 points. Watford, Norwich second, 100 points, 44 games. We've got 2 games to go, 100 points. Bournemouth there third, 1 game left to go, 99 points. Wow, then you've got 15 points adrift there of Notts Forest. Then you've got Brentford and Blackburn. Possibly Bristol City, Birmingham there fighting out. So Birmingham, Bristol City and Blackburn fighting out for that final spot in the playoffs. Wow. So we are now away at Cardiff City next game and they're down now in that 15th position. Wow. It's going to be some finish now to the end of the season. That game's coming right up now, midweek game, Tuesday night match, EFL Championship away to Cardiff in 15th. Checking in on the squad there. So I presume Placheta's still out on the injury list. So Placheta, we're going to change up for Hernandez. Going to leave Placheta out and we'll have Martin in there actually. Maybe give him a chance, opportunity. So I'm actually going to bring on Hong as well, maybe, in place of... who have we got in there? So on Hong there in place... No, I can't risk it. It's got to stay as it is. Not going to risk. Just need to be sure. These final games. So here we go. Away at Cardiff. Don't need any mistakes here. Massive finish. It's a deciding game, this one. So we've got 2 wins from 2, we've got 2 more games to go here, away at Cardiff City and away to Coventry. Well, hey, where's that going? Right, let's get into this match, folks.
Today could be the day that sees them promoted officially. A win is what's required.
Officially promotion then to the Premier League for Norwich in this game. If we get a win, it could even be champions. Not particularly in this game, but the last game of the season away at Coventry. Norwich could be champions of the Premier Championship going up to the Premier League. It's pretty certain.
Tell you what, the visiting fans are wondering, is today the day?
Fingers crossed.
It's Cardiff City
clinching promotion today. You're watching it right here, right now. Away at Cardiff City.
They're excited, but they're nervous too. I can tell you,
they're in South Wales.
They'll be nervous and they'll be excited as well. What big games to play, and that's what players look for. No bigger than this.
Line up for Cardiff.
And so this, the team for Cardiff City. And this is a formation most people on the game are very familiar
4-2-3-1.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding
players. We know what our lineups are for
Norwich
City. We've got Placheta is recovering from his injury, so we've got Hernandez out there on the left mid covering. Apart from that, team is all pretty much the same.
Norwich City starting 11. Well, it's a very interesting formation, Lee, in prospect, with a couple of holding players in midfield.
Right, let's go, folks. Here we go, then. Cardiff in their blue and white.
Norwich
City in their usual canaries colours. Yellow top screen, shorts, yellow socks.
The rest of the system really is based around the two up front. They will do the work.
We need the atmosphere, we do. Come on.
Try and get the goals, but the supply line will come from those wider two midfield players.
Just need to keep our cool. Oh, lucky he didn't have an open shot there. He just like flicked it back.
It's crawling. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
So for Norwich City, you have to say it was a great performance against Watford. How do you think this game is going to play out, Lee?
Well, Derek, a win's a win, 2-1 at home. Will they win today? I'm not so sure. I'm going to go for a draw.
Robert Glatzer. Is it going to be?
No, pretty wide.
Well, he can't score from there, can he? He should be picking a teammate out.
And so just having a look
Cardiff
at the
have most of the play at the moment. Win just secure promotion for Norwich.
It's important they don't let their energy levels drop. They stay focused, do what they've been doing all season. I'm pretty sure they'll get the job done. Marlon Pack. Oh, what an opportunity! You've got to conclude that it was completely over his.
Unlucky, boys, unlucky.
Bakuna. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
Oh, mistake. Oh, Cole's got it though. Poor cross. We do need the win. It's all Cardiff so far. Oh, just getting his foot in there, the way to break the pass.
Four goals in his last three games, he's in superb form, and he's in. Water there following the cross.
Cutting the path out then for the Cardiff striker. Oh, look at that, what a pass.
Well, he could really get at the opposition.
Yes, come on. Come on, we're going up, we're going up. Come on. That could be it. Premiership, here we come. Come on. Whether it be champions or automatic promotion in second. Come on. Getting his foot in there to sneak it in that left corner.
Well,
come
on. Look at the reactions on the touchline. They just need to keep
oh, the crowd got all the confetti out and everything. They're going nuts. The away support. Steepenman gets it. 1-0.
So
28 minutes in.
Here.
Cardiff 0, Norwich 1.
Volks. Marlon back.
Hey, 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 hey. Come on, New City.
Possession lost. As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely
out
fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Oh, nice. Keeping it out. Oh my god, I tried to clear the ball, I've just brought him down. Penalty Cardiff. Oh my days. Wow, is that a penalty? It isn't, I think. Yeah. Oh my god, here we go. Oh, almost had it. Top corner. Cardiff equalise. 37 minutes in, wow. Come on, well, supporters going crazy in Cardiff. Great penalty though, Robert Blattel. Right, we've got to do it all over again, come on. Come on City. Come on, don't fall apart now, guys. Go. Oh, keeper's stopping it. Unlucky. See Dimitri putting his hands over his face there, so... Oh, man. Ah, shocking header. Corner though. Not a shocking corner. There's Norwich away support there in Cardiff.
And now the delivery.
Ah, another corner, is it? Come on.
And firing it into the area.
Ah, another one. Fourth in a row. Come on, let's do this. Ah, oh, headed over, way over this time. Added time at the end of the first half. So we're going to 1-1, are we, in Cardiff? Silly penalty to give away.
Will Volks.
That's it, half time, 1-1. Come on, boys, we need a win.
He's
on.
Put on
hold. We don't know how Watford and Bournemouth are doing in their final game. Would mean we need to win the final game if Watford and Bournemouth win. Or can we do it in this one? Right, let's resume as we are.
As anticipated,
come on, we need a crowd to get behind us.
Talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Quintilla.
Oh, just behind, unlucky. Certainly don't want to go behind. Oh, Christ almighty. Oh, how's he missed from there? Wow, we must have kicked the turf. Wow. What's, no wonder Cardiff are where they are. Come on, boys. Come on. Keep it cool.
This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee. Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half.
Hey, it's gone out.
Goal has given his team a huge boost for this second half.
So come on, let's see what's going down now. Okay, Treeball, we're gonna put on then Sorensen. Wow, just don't know what to do here. We've got everyone's running out there. Leave it for the moment. Let's go another 10 minutes or so in. See how we do. Oh, the post! Oh, my days! Come on, come on. Oh, what a save. How's it not going in? Caught out of the back.
How can they counter clinically?
Oh, come on. Oh, my Christ, am I? Get caught out in the middle. Oh, he's offside. Wow. So Dimic we're going to bring on, Ida, then we're going to bring on Pukki, then up front for Haksabanovic. Check them around that way, I think. Yeah, do you know, I'm going to have them that way around. I don't know if we've got any more substitutions left. Taylor for Nizit, let's see. No, we're out, so that's the final substitutions. 71 minutes in. Pookie and Ida on them for Dimic and Haksabanovic to see if we can get this result. Come on, come on, get it. Oh, no, he's made it.
It's Norwich City up against Coventry City.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
And they deal with the threat this time.
Oh, still can't get it up there. Stupid penalty we give away. Oh, wow. Come on, boys, last 12 minutes plus added time. Oh, why did that shot not go to one of the others? Come on, lads, just strolling along. Come on, Cole, let's get it upfield. Oh, no, come on, come on.
Total domination from Cardiff as far as possession's concerned. But if there is to be a winner in this, you sense it's starting to become a matter of now. Time to do it inside your own penalty area.
Come on, last chances, come on. Oh, they're running out of steam, I think. No! Oh! Wow. It's gone for a corner. No, goal kick. Come on. I don't think we're going to end up. We've got to wait till the final game of the season, have we? Oh! Wow. Come on. Last gasp chance. Corner. Unlucky. Oh, I've just gone wide. Oh, my days. 1-1 was going to end up in it. Unlucky. So we're going to have to wait till the final game of the season to see what happens. Wow. Come on, can we do it? No. Oh, 1-1. Wow, that stupid penalty given away. Cost the match, cost promotion. Wow. Wow. Shit, I'm just doing all that and I've got. Fuck it, it's gone into the. Can't even get into the settings, ridiculous. Done all that, just cut out and just forget at the end of the music. Never mind.
Just a moment of your time.
Tense times, final game coming up away to Coventry. Thing we could though, but just get that silly penalty up, cost the game. Two draws against Cardiff, well. Don't have problems up front.
Thank you for your time.
Well, here we go. Well, we're top. Well, we are top. Everyone's got one game left. Well, we do need to win. How close can that be? Well, everyone's playing at the same time then. 190. Yeah, we do, at least a draw, but we need to win to be champions. That's all I can say. Wow, look at that. Finally top of the table, one game to go. Plus 47. We're ahead of Bournemouth on goal difference, not against Watford though, so well, if we're not careful we could even end up third and go into playoffs rather than automatic promotion. It's down to ourselves. Wow, nothing like a bit of nerves for the final game of the season, and that's coming up pretty much almost straight away. So here it is, Saturday, everyone's playing the final game of the season. Placheta. Yeah, okay. Got Sorensen. Doesn't want to be on the bench against the final game at Watford. It's upsetting him again a bit, but so Contreras' loan about to expire, but okay, so we need to bring in, see, we can't permanent club, so we need to go into Villarreal. Stats, development, financial. Terminate loan, that's all that's up there, so I don't know how we're gonna. Right, let's come out of this. Just quickly do this before the final game. Nothing we can do. I don't know how we get into that. So it's not letting us head into the Villarreal SC. He's on loan at us. There's nothing on there that I could show to keep him at the moment. It just says terminate loan. So that's what comes up. nothing on contract, nothing, it just says terminate loan. We don't want to do that. Okay, so we'll just have to see what happens. Right, I need to set this squad up. Let's bring in Placheta back in for Hernandez. He has been on pretty good form lately. Okay, so we'll start Pukki up front then with Dimic. If need be, we'll bring on Haksabanovic and Ida together. Okay. So that's how we're going to finish off the final game, to see if we can, how it goes. Press conference coming up, final game of the season. We could either finish third if we don't win.
Thank you for joining us, guys. We'll be taking
and Watford and Bournemouth win, and we're going to playoffs, or we can finish second. Or if we win the game, then we know we're going to be champions. Well, how close can it be? Right down to the last game of the season. At one stage, we were 15 points adrift from Bournemouth at the top. They hadn't lost a game. And now look at it. Hot tempered, great entertaining game last time we played Coventry. That was away, home, sorry. Just need to focus and see if we can get this win. Become champions of the championship and get into the Premier League.
That's all we have time for today, thank you.
Come on. Final game of the stream. Can we do it? Or are we going into playoffs, maybe? I don't know. Fingers crossed, I've got to be positive, we're going up as champions. Come on. It's at the Rico Arena, I think it's called. Coventry City, home to Norwich City. Game 46, final game of the season. Here we go, folks. Hope you enjoy.
We could be 90 minutes away from seeing the champions crowned right here. 3 points will do the job. Stay tuned as we have all the action live.
Look at that beautiful sunny day in Coventry.
Hello, everyone.
Saturday afternoon, everyone kicking off at the same time.
Thank you for attending today's match. Will you please make some noise as we welcome our visitors, Norwich City.
Coventry all blue then. There's Norwich, Tim Krull, hoping you're going up to the Premier League. As all the lads are at Norwich, everyone behind the scenes. Worked damn hard this season. Can we do it as champions? Down to us, need the win.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Let's go for it then. Here we go. That time for kickoff. So Coventry gets underway. Sliding tackles getting in there, giving Coventry how did we get away with that one? Well, it's going to be one of them tense matches, I can see it.
But in the modern game, that's a basic expectation. Cookie.
Oh, come on. Come on, we're through. Come on, Dimitri. Come on. Yes! Get in! Come on! Wow, come on! 8 minutes in. Dimitri puts us 1-0 up away at Coventry. We're back on schedule for champions. Come on. City. Come on. 34th goal, top score in the league. That going? Oh, unlucky nearly.
To see why there's been so much frustration amongst the Birmingham City fans, to say that they flattered to deceive would be understating things. Well, surely a promotion spot was a given. It's not the case. They're running out of games.
Placheta's gone, man. What a pile round. Gone out for the corner, unlucky. Come on, boys. Great away support then for the Canaries. Oh, saved off the line, wow. Unlucky. Bournemouth losing at home to Cardiff. It's all in our own hands though. Quite a hard challenge, wasn't it? Into Stapleman.
Showing patience, looking for the equaliser.
Contelius back there, look at that. Let's get the ball out. Come on, Placheta's gone, man. Come on, boys. 2-0, come on, get in. Champions, here we come, come on. Woohoo, come on. We're going up, champions. Need to keep our cool and make sure we don't cock it up now. We're watching it right here. Placheta getting the goal. We're going to the Premier League. That's when the hard work begins. Getting all the players right and ready for the massive challenge in the Premier League. Trying to finish a clean sheet as well.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter attack play has been absolutely fantastic.
Oh, close. Crossing in from Placheta. Look at that, nice.
Marco Stieperman.
We're off, come on, we're walking it. Come on, Pookie. Yes! Come on, we're going up, champions. Come on, 3-0. They ain't coming back from this. 3-0, not even half time yet. Come on. Sold out house here at Coventry City.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Giles.
The Norwich City fans in there waving their flags and scarves and everything. Half time 3-0, come on. And this season's hard work has paid off. And now I've forgot about the music. Bournemouth were losing at home. Stuff to music and don't know what Watford are up to. Let's check in now. Gonna give some of the really youngsters a run off.
It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round?
Ray Aaron's get chasing back there, putting it out for throw. Oh, what a goal! Oh, he's offside, unlucky. Wow, what a cross and finish that would have been. Unlucky. Come on, CT. Come on, CD. On the counter. Oh, unlucky.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Half an hour remaining there. Kelly.
Can the owner of the red convertible, Kelly, registration SMUG1, please return to your vehicle immediately? Thank you.
Moving the ball at present. A real opening now.
What a save. Oh, Tim Krull, what a save come out there. Right, let's give some new folks some run out. One of the youngsters left back, then we're going to put Nizzi in left back in place of Quintilia. Give him a bit of a run. So that could be Quintilia's last game for the club. We can't try and reorganise his loan. Well, we'll have to talk that once he goes back to his club, maybe, then go from there. So let's bring Elzahan centre mid for Hanley. and Martin left mid. Okay, so bring him on for Placheta. There's a few new young guys in, give them a chance.
Obviously, he had work to do. Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant. Josip Drimic. Well, now, I think the fans know they're going to be celebrating a title. What an achievement, Lee. Well, they have been the best team in the league. No mistake about that. They've played with such a sense of freedom throughout the season.
Oh, just headed wide from Pukki. Wow. Unlucky. Oh, just wide. Look at that. Triple substitution coming up then. For Norwich. Good Nizit Martin. And Ozahan on. Offside, eh? Oh, he's given it. Not offside. Yeah, it is offside. Yeah, I thought it was. Unlucky.
Jones. Calamo here. And let's go to Alan McAnally because I hear there's been a goal in the Queen's Park Rangers game. Alan.
It's the second goal for Watford. 74 minutes play. 2-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan.
Playing quite well, is it then? Goes Dimitch, come on, 4-0, come on. Oh, unlucky. Oh, unlucky, another shot. Come on, we're nearly there, champions. Clean sheet as well. We've got all our objectives, every single one. Pass and done.
Walker. It might be on for them.
Referee, come on. I'm no good at free kicks, as you see.
Play with purpose and control. He's given it away. Calamo here.
Coventry equalised, sod it, we've got a goal. I can't keep the third clean sheet, unlucky. That won't be passed now.
But
how far are we in?
It's
8 minutes.
Numbers. Four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
Oh, bloody offside. We're going up as champions anyway. Come on. Time's the up. They added time at the end of the game. Champion is. Come on, City. Cops going on there. Players standing watching. That's it, 3-0. Three first half goals has secured the champions. Oh, another good clearance. Yes, come on, champions. Yes, come on. The away support going wild. Championes, championes. Premier League, here we come. No playoffs, top spot. Come on. Brilliant time. Come on, boys. Oh, he's champion. He's champion. Here we come. Going up to collect the cup. Unfortunate going out on that semi-final of the FA Cup to the Man United as well. But here we go. Come on. Get his celebrations going. Come on. Now the hard battle starts. Recruiting and getting the team ready for the Premier League. I'm hoping that we can hold our own. Yes, come on. Away from home as well, yeah. Secured. Come on. Hey, fireworks in Coventry for Norwich. So we've done it, folks. We've actually done it. Thanks for watching, and I was going to check in the interview and everything now, post-match interview. Jossic Dimic, top scorer in the league. The Bournemouth lost.
We'd like to ask you some questions about the match.
We're going to see if we can keep Quintilio. We're going to see what funds we get, obviously going into the Premier League. And what a way to win the title. Delighted for everyone, yeah, man. So we're going to see whether we can have him on loan again, if his cost is too much to buy. We have other left-backs in the pipeline being scouted, and we've got youngsters coming up as well, so... Disappointed we couldn't keep that clean sheet, but not to worry.
Thanks.
Champions, come on. We've actually done it. Eventually. Oh, took to the last game of the season, but we've done it. Sorensen. Tournament prize money. Look at that, another. Wow, look at that EFL Championship. 8.4 million. We've got 1.2 or 4 million, I guess, for the semi final. Against United, and then for winning the EFL. Look at that, 8.4 million. Wow. Amazing. Brings the budget right up. 96, look at that. We've got Bolivia coming up next. Forgot about that. So we're always champions. So thanks for watching this stream, and we will be. I know we're struggling, I think, with Bolivia. Sure how many games we've got left. 14. Played 18 games, we've got 4 to go, 12 points, 22. Well, I don't think we're going to make it as Bolivia into the qualifiers. We'll probably end up getting a sack from them. But yeah, I'm sure what games we've got coming up there. But we'll quickly check the calendar. Let's see what games they are. Oh, here we are. International. Just view that fixture. Looks like it's friendly. Or is it? Oh, we've got Uruguay. It's not the first one, though. Oh, Peru we have, bottom of the table. That is Peru, the first game, and then we're at home to Uruguay. Well, top of the table. So we can get 6.16, we're still... possibly can make it, maybe scrape in, but we'll have to see what happens. So folks, thank you for watching. Look at that. Let's look at the... that's amazing profit, 134.10 million. So, haha, look at that. Transactions, budget, Beer and Deer, Aaron's Quintilia at the top, selling shirts. Just quickly checking, we're above target on the expectations for Norwich. So we've finished with a profit margin of 13.5 million, we've made that. One title, that's done. We've done that one objective as well. Within the two seasons, signed a youth player to the senior team. We've done two of them, and we've done the youth eligible six, and we've done that. We just couldn't quite get the streak of three clean sheets. We did get two of them. No continental success, domestic success, we've achieved all that, and the financials short term. So yeah, 96 OVR, awesome. So thank you for watching. We want to take care now, have a great weekend, and we'll catch you up on the next stream, which will be Bolivia up against Peru and Uruguay, World Cup qualifiers in the South American group. So take care, thanks for watching. We're up to the Premiership with Norwich, and we'll see you soon. Peace.